Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, WWE Extreme Rules is the next pay-per-view produced by World Wrestling Entertainment, and they will feature a cinematic match as WWE has added the tagline to Extreme Rules, the horror show. And according to Wrestling Inc., there is going to be a cinematic match between Bray Wyatt and Braun Strowman at the event. And as far as plans, basically they're going to have some sort of storytelling with the past to the present, and it's basically what made the Bone match special, but in a Bray Wyatt type of way. And I guess Wyatt is heavily involved in the creative aspect of this match, as is Jeremy Borash, as well as Triple H, but exact details are being played close to the vest, so not everything is known. Locations are currently being scouted, and they want to do a shoot outdoors for this match. And in the past, Michael Hayes was involved in cinematic matches. He won't be this time around, as he is having hip surgery. But he may have some input in putting the match together. Obviously, he won't be at the shoot. But one source did indicate to Wrestling Inc. it'll be a cross between the Terminator and a horror movie, with Bray Wyatt's ability to revive himself. So knowing how well that Boneyard match was with WWE, also the Firefly Funhouse, WWE is obviously going to create something magical here, and anytime Bray Wyatt's involved, it'll be definitely something special. So Braun Strowman defending the Universal Championship against Bray Wyatt in a cinematic match, the horror show, is scheduled to take place at WWE Extreme Rules. That being said, what do you think of all this? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to DTT that like button, hit subscribe, join the notification squad to be notified of new videos, and have a great day.